This crochet smock stitch is sometimes referred to as the honeycomb stitch. Alternating single crochet and extended single crochet 2 rows below create the 3D woven effect in the work.